3rd is scheduled for Thursday.
An honor for a former U.S. senator. Today, Congressman John Mica introduced legislation to name the Maitland Post Office in honor of the late Paula Hawkins. Mica thinks it's time to recognize the former senator on National Missing Child's Day. Hawkins authored and helped secure enactment of the law back in 1982.